Hello everybody, welcome to the Diwali week at Soulful Lifestyle. This is your host and chef Kranti Talwar. I know that we are still buried under the pandemic pressure, but this does not deprive us to reap the positivity that good food brings to us. And here to celebrate Diwali week, I am going to present to you a very healthy Navratan mix, which is made from fox nuts or makhanas in addition to mixed dry fruits, raisins, which combines flavors of tangy, salty, sweet and spicy. This is a very nutritious and tasty snack at the same time, and you do not have to wait for Diwali to cook this. I hope you like this. Please post your comments on my YouTube comment section, and if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe the channel, like this video if you like it, and please press the bell button so that you get the latest updates of my channel. Thank you so much for watching. For this recipe, we will need 50 grams each of almonds, cashew nuts, peanuts, mixed raisins, along with 1.5 cups of corn flakes and 100 grams of makhana or fox nuts. We also need 4 slit green chilies, 1/2 cup of curry leaves, 2 pinches of hing or asafoetida. For the spice mix, we'll need 2 teaspoons of chaat masala, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, white and black salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon amchur powder, and 1 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder. In addition to this, you'll also need about 2 tablespoons of sugar and 3 tablespoons of oil. Heat about 2 teaspoons of oil in a wok. On a medium flame, fry some cashew nuts and some almonds for about 2 to 3 minutes until they achieve a light brown color. Set them aside once they are fried. Now in only a teaspoon of oil, fry your mixed raisins for about 30 seconds. Since I'm already using roasted peanuts, hence I'm not frying them separately. But if you're using raw peanuts, you may fry them separately for about 2 to 3 minutes on a medium flame in about 2 teaspoons of oil until they achieve a brown color. You may also add some nuts or seeds of your choice, for example, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, pine nuts. It just adds to the nutritional value. It is all up to your choice. Set aside the nuts and raisins once they are fried. In the same wok, heat about 2 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is heated, add in your curry leaves and the split green chilies. Once curry leaves get fried, add in 2 pinches of asafoetida or hing. Now add in 100 grams of makhanas or fox nuts. Saute them on a medium flame until they get completely roasted. This may take about 3 to 4 minutes. Once makhanas or fox nuts get roasted and crispy, you may add in 1.5 cup of corn flakes. I didn't have much and that's why I'm using a little less. Now add in your masala mix, which comprises of white and black salt, black pepper, red chili powder, roasted cumin powder or jeera powder, amchur or dry mango powder, chaat masala and some black pepper. Mix these spices well. Now add 2 tablespoons of sugar. You may either use granulated or powdered sugar. Mix it well. Now you may add in your fried cashew nuts, almonds, peanuts and the mixed raisins. Mix everything well and your healthy Diwali namkeen mix is now ready. Not only is this dense in all the nutrients that you may need, but it's also amazingly tasty with nutty, sweet, spicy and tangy flavors. Enjoy and have a happy Diwali!